this world to give eternal life. The sacred Lamb of God was sworn to be his sacrifice. No blame was found nor fault to be, no leaven in his sight. They stripped his cloth and mocked with fear while covering their shame. Walked the road of suffering, then taken to the cross. They yelled and screamed while he kept his silence, tempted by the sword. His hands and feet were nailed and pierced, they spit into his face. The blood was shed for our victory by conquering the grave.